Family Food, Lovely. By Amy Shirey. Illustrated by David Spencer. The students in Mrs. B's class have a celebration. They want to celebrate culture. Food is a part of culture. Mrs. B has the students bring in their favorite family foods. What foods do they bring? Anna brings tamales. Each one is wrapped in string. It is a recipe from her grandmother. This food is part of her culture. Andy brings meatballs and sauce. His mom makes this for dinner. He helps her roll the meatballs. This food is part of his culture. Betsy brings wontons. These are dumplings filled with meat. She makes them with her aunt. This food is part of her culture. Nicholas brings spinach pie. It is filled with spinach and feta cheese. He loves to eat it for his birthday dinner. This food is part of his culture. The students try the different family foods. They are yummy. Everyone has fun celebrating culture. The end.